Tall fescue is a cool season grass, so this is good for areas that get cold winters. You can get seed for sunny or shady areas. It's heat and drought resistant, and it's good for areas with high traffic. And you should overseed your lawn about once every 4 years, and that just means adding grass seed to your lawn. It's going to make your lawn healthier and also help reduce the amount of weeds. Fall is the best time to put down tall fescue when the daytime temperatures are 60 to 75 degrees and soil temperatures are 50 to 65 degrees. And you can find soil maps online to let you know the best time to plant in your area. You want to mow your lawn first and then rake thoroughly. You want to loosen the soil and get up any debris. The seeds need to touch soil to germinate. You want to lightly water twice a day for 2 weeks and then water it once a day until the grass gets 2 inches tall.